Almonds and almond milk healthy food options for people with diabetes? If you are a diabetic, then should you consider drinking almond milk or snacking on almonds? The answers to these questions are important for people with diabetes as foods play a significant role in diabetes management. Let's first look at what scientific research indicates about almonds and almond milk in reference to diabetes. Several scientific studies indicate that eating tree nuts, which include almonds, improves blood sugar control in people with type 2 diabetes. In a 2011 study on people with type 2 diabetes, the participants who ate 60 grams of almonds daily experienced lower levels of fasting insulin and fasting blood sugar than those who ate a controlled diet. Another 5-year-long study in 2018 suggests that people who eat nuts regularly have a lower risk of being overweight or obese and tend to gain less weight over time than those who do not eat nuts. Blood sugar control and weight management are the two main concerns of diabetics, and almonds are good on both aspects. This is because almonds are high in protein, healthy fats, and fiber. Almond milk is lower in carbohydrates and sugars than dairy milk and is a low-calorie drink option too. A cup of almond milk contains 1/3 calories as compared to a cup of cow's milk. Almond milk contains beneficial fats too, although less than almonds. All almond milk available in the market is not the same, as they have added sugar and preservatives in different proportions. Best option for diabetics is to drink homemade almond milk. If you buy commercially produced almond milk, then look for a sugar-free option. Making almond milk at home is easy. You can watch another video which explains how to make almond milk at home. You can drink almond milk on its own as a hot or cold beverage, or add it in smoothies, on cereals, or in tea and coffee. Bottom line is, almond milk or almonds are good food options for diabetics, but they can't reverse diabetes. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.